Laura Bailey. I'm a voice actor. I do voices for anime and video games and some original animation, and I have directed and line produced as well, so kind of run the gambit in the anime world. It's good to come back to Lust. You know, Fullmetal Alchemist is obviously a remarkable show, and so to get to revisit characters like that, I wish I got to stick around and do more of the show, but I mean, it's beautiful. And it looks a little bit different, you know, it's a little bit darker and a little more serious, and I think Les looks a little more Disney, which is kind of fun. Actually, as far as voice acting, I kind of stumbled into it. I was studying theater in college. I started really young at the time, and I was doing a local regional theater play, and one of the guys in the play with me was Kent Williams, who played Dr. Gero on Dragon Ball Z, and he asked if I would come in and audition for Funimation. They were a brand new company, and they had a lot of little boy characters coming up, and they needed women to come in and play the parts. So I called up Chris Sabat, who played Vegeta and Piccolo, and he was directing Dragon Ball Z, and he was like, sure, come in tomorrow and audition for me, and I did, and I got the part of Kid Trunks, and actually, originally, I got the part of Dende. I became the voice match for Dende, and then shortly after that, I became Kid Trunks, and it just kept going after that, and I love it, and that's what I do now. Oh my gosh, that's very difficult. I think I gotta stay true to Trunks, man. I mean, he's pretty tough. I know he's only like 8, but I mean, I don't know. What do you think, Travis?
What's up?
Who do you think is tougher, Kid Trunks or Lust? I think Kid Trunks, right? I mean, Lustre's just got the things.
Yeah.
I mean, she's hard to kill.
Spear fingers.
Right? But no, I think Trunks. I mean, he's Super Saiyan. Come on. I took singing lessons. I sing a lot and studied musical theater and everything in school. And I think, honestly, the vocal lessons helped, you know, improve your range. And it just kind of helped where I wanted to be in voice acting. And a lot of times as a voice actor you can get pigeonholed into a certain category. You know, if you start out doing a young girl, then they think that's what you do, and so they'll always cast you as young girls. Well, I started on Dragon Ball Z as Kid Trunks, which is so far from my normal voice that I was able to still audition for everything else, and I didn't get set into a specific category, and it kind of opened the doors for me. I really love Jennifer Hale's voice. I think she's amazing, and I learned so much from Chris Sabat. You know, he was my first director, and he's amazing, and I learned from really great people.